everyone, welcome back to the series. So the big secret to sewing with babies. How have I been able to do this for 4 years and get quite a few garments done, and they have a bit of handwork on them. Not that I'm, you know, bragging about myself or anything like that, but they've taken some time to do. At least some of them have. First starters, start early. So if their birthday, if you're going to make something for their birthday, don't do it the week ahead of the birthday party. Start it, you know, 2 months ahead of time, just to make sure, because life can get crazy with little ones. Life can just get crazy in general. Then you've got little ones, so you're not going to be able to sit down for a chunk of time. At least that's not my experience. Maybe that's different for you if you have other, you know, other playing cards I don't have in my hand, things like preschool or daycare or another family member. I don't have that on a regular basis. So I say start early. Then I say make small progress daily, or at least close to daily. Like I said, the idea of sitting down for a chunk of time is not something that I have in my hand, and if you have in your hand, go for it. I'm very happy for you. I'm not at all saying there's anything wrong with that. Use what you have in your hands, right? Use what you've been dealt. But basically, the turtle wins the race here. It is one stitch at a time. You can do this while they are, you know, playing on the floor. You occupy them somehow when they're napping, before and after bedtime, whatever. But you make a small amount of progress. I'm talking 5, 10, 20 minutes of sewing per day. And that progress does add up. Like I said, if you're fortunate enough to have some flavor of a child, you know, childcare, go ahead and use that and sew while your kiddo's away and make a ton of progress, okay? If you've got 2 hours uninterrupted, put the cell phone aside. Do not log on to social media. Do not pass go. Like, focus on your sewing and knock her out while the kiddo's away. And then some other options you can utilize, each of the things that I've done, is that, like, have your husband do the bedtime routine, and that will give you, you know, 20 minutes while they're in the bath or whatever, or brushing their teeth, you know, the bedtime routine, reading books, we all know it. While they're doing that, you can have that 20 to 30 minutes to yourself to do some sewing. Even if it's only 10 to 15 minutes, it really does add up. The turtle wins the race here. It is one stitch at a time. So that is the secret to it. That's how I've been doing it for the last 4 years and making all of these garments. Like I said, this is a whole sewing series on the channel. There are more videos of the series over here. And if you have any questions, of course, put them down in the comments below and I'll do my best to answer them. And as always, I appreciate y'all for watching and I hope to catch y'all next time.